New York police need help finding the man in this mostly green hoodie. They believe he pulled the trigger in a stray bullet shooting in Harlem around 8:30 at night, January 9th. A 39-year-old man was walking down 134th Street and Amsterdam Avenue when he says he felt a sudden pain in his leg, realized he had been shot. Anyone with any information is asked to call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline. The phone number is 1-800-577-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.